The biggest opposition party in Zimbabwe, Citizens Coalitions for Change CCC, is stepping up preparations for the August polls by announcing plans to send thousands of poll workers across the nation. Gift Saziba, the CCC's deputy spokesperson, revealed the party intends to post 44,000 polling agents at every polling place on election day in order to oversee voting and prevent any potential rigging attempts by the ZANU-PF party, which is now in power. The CCC is gathering money from its members and supporters to pay for both the extensive use of poll workers and its overall election campaign. Online fundraising campaigns are also being run by Zimbabweans who reside abroad for the party. The ZANU-PF party, in contrast, has access to significant state funding to support its campaign. The party recently launched its campaign and spent $2 million, in addition to purchasing all-terrain vehicles for candidates. According to Hubert Matsanaya, a representative of the ZANU-PF, President Emmerson Mnangagwa has raised $240 million for his re-election campaign. Before to the polls, the CCC intends to train its council members and poll workers in early August. The MDC Alliance, the CCC's predecessor, may have aided Mnangagwa in 2018 by failing to post agents at some polling places. Nelson Chamisa, the CCC's leader, is one of 11 hopefuls for the presidency. According to some observers, Xavier Kasukawe, an exiled former ZANU-PF official who is also running for president, may help him win votes. Nonetheless, Kasukawe's candidacy has been challenged in the High Court.